Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I think I've just got to send it. To whom it may concern. It's a bit formal. Hello there! Exclamation point. My name is Luke Carter, and I'm a fan of your collectible card games. If you've ever taken a look at my YouTube videos, you will know how appreciative I am of the merch that you've sent me over the years. So it was a great surprise to learn that there is a digital version of Inscryption. I think maybe one of my fans pranked me and buried a copy in the woods near my house. Upon further research, however, I have not been able to find any record of this game. Is this some kind of elaborate hoax? Any trace of this game? Is this some kind of elaborate hoax? The game doesn't seem like the work of a prankster. It at least appears professionally made. I am both puzzled and excited by this discovery. Any information you can provide would be much appreciated. Thank you, the Lucky Carter. Okay, good enough. Sent. Hey, card gamers, I'm the Lucky Carter, and this, well, it's a bit of a strange video. It's actually more of a question to my audience. As I've learned over the years, nobody knows card games better than you guys do, so I'm hoping someone can help me out here. Did anyone ever play an Inscryption video game or hear about it? I'm talking about that vintage one-set card game I opened packs for last week. I don't know what I'm allowed to say. I don't want to get in any trouble here. I think I've got the only known copy of the digital version of Inscryption. I've been filming myself playing it, and it's weird, guys. I don't want to get in any hot water by showing the footage, but can someone please prove me wrong? Please tell me someone has a copy of this game. I have been looking online for days and I cannot find a word about it. I reached out to the publishers hoping maybe they would get back to me, but as a fallback, I got you beautiful viewers. Hopefully dig up something. That's it. That's the video today, guys. Thank you so much as always. And what the fuck is the card?
Mr. Carter, we have received your inquiry regarding a digital version of our intellectual property Inscryption. I can assure you that no such software exists in any official form. However, if you have indeed come into possession of proprietary game Funa hardware, you are compelled to return it to us under the Computer Fraud and Abuse Act. The hardware will be considered stolen if it is not returned to us within a reasonable time frame. Please carefully package the hardware and paste the attached shipping label to the front of the box. You may mail the package at a local post office. We would like to avoid taking legal action in your case, so please do not delay in returning the proprietary software. Sincerely, Game Funa, Customer Happiness Department.
What the fuck?
Sounds like Wizards of the West Coast. Shots fucking fired.
I think this woman's actually from Game Funa. She came to my door yesterday and I didn't answer. This time I'm gonna record it.
For a game called Inscryption. I was told you came by a copy of it somehow. Sound familiar?
No.
No?
No, I don't know anything about that.
Really?
Inscryption, you said?
Yes.
No, I don't think so.
Really? Because, apparently you emailed us about it. You are, Luke Carter, right?
Oh.
You know the luckycarter@gmail.com?
Yeah, you know what? That's, I am Luke Carter, but that's not my email address.
Really? Because I just noticed because I've seen your videos.
Oh!
I'm a big fan.
Well, thanks for watching. Listen, how did you know where I live, exactly?
My boss gave me your address.
And how did you get past the side gate? It's locked.
Okay, Luke. I'm going to give you my business card. And if you remember anything at all, feel free to give me a call. Okay?
Will do.
Take care.
What the fuck?
Hey there, card gamers. I'm the Lucky Carter, and this is another pack opening video. Today I'm opening Secrets of Legendaria, hoping for that sweet, sweet foil Valamir.